Ever wonder how we measure water in dams and reservoirs? It's a fascinating process. First, the surface area of the water body is determined. Then, the depth is measured at multiple points. These measurements are combined to calculate volume. Sound simple? The real challenge lies in the precision needed for these massive structures.